But I do have one question. Where exactly did you get that comic book?
This one I got in Canterlot at the House of Enchanted Comics. Well, I didn't know it meant they were literally enchanted.
Oh, God.
I thought it just meant, like, the comics they sold there had really enchanting storylines. Hey, wait up!